down, and D.J. Donley comes away with it.
Ball protection is critical in a game of this magnitude. You've got to put two hands on the football right here, especially when you know you're about to be hit. Two hands on the football.
Jake Blackwood, the son of the former NFL DB Glenn Blackwood, made the hit, and D.J. Donley, who today has blocked a punt, now recovers a fumble on special teams.
In a game of this magnitude, when both teams are equal in talent, you've got